Okay, for the honestly, this Okay, here's This is actually Twitch. Seriously, Twitch. And I'm very surprised by that, actually. Like, really surprised. It keeps telling me disconnected from server. Disconnected from server. Like, everything's working, like, yeah. Hang on. Yeah, everything's working. Keep that. Oh, you bastard. That's the second time. Second time. Also, gonna make sure that Twitch alerts is actually working just in case. It was working fine. Yeah, no, everything's working. It's just Twitch. It's weird. Their connection's off. I'm kind of wondering if it's in preparation to BlizzCon. Even though I think Blizzard actually has its own streaming service, I think. All right, you guys can see me, right? You can see me. You can see me. Be great if we get back to the game. Oh shit! Like honestly. Okay, let's try that again, shall we? What the hell? Oh crap. I thought I would hit escape because it's never like it would always reset and I'd be able to rewatch it, but I guess not.
This is not good.
You are not Saren.
What is that? Some kind of VI interface?
Rudimentary creatures of blood and flesh. You touch my mind. Fumbling in ignorance, incapable of understanding.
Now
I do
there's a
not think
bad
this is
guy.
a VI.
There is a realm of existence so far beyond your own, you cannot even imagine it. I am beyond your comprehension. I am sovereign.
Sovereign isn't just some Reaper ship Saren found. It's an actual Reaper.
Reaper. A label created by the Protheans to give voice to their destruction. In the end, what they chose to call us is irrelevant. We simply are.
Oh, big game, buddy. It's been a while.
50,000
How you
years
been?
ago, you could not have been there. It's impossible.
Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation, an accident. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither and die. We are eternal, the pinnacle of evolution and existence. Before us, you are nothing. Your extinction is inevitable. We are the end of everything.
Whatever your plan is, it's going to fail. I'll make sure of that.
Confidence born of ignorance. The cycle cannot be broken.
Cycle? What cycle?
The pattern has repeated itself more times than you can fathom. Organic civilizations rise, evolve, advance, and at the apex of their glory, they are extinguished. The Protheans were not the first. They did not create the Citadel. They did not forge the mass relays. They merely found them. The legacy of my kind.
That's a very, friendly image. Thank you, Opic. Appreciate that, brother.
Why would you construct the mass relays, then leave them for someone else to find?
Your civilization is based on the technology of the mass relays. Our technology. By using it, your society develops along the paths we desire. We impose order on the chaos of organic evolution. You exist because we allow it, and you will end because we demand it.
They are harvesting us, letting us advance to the level they need, then wiping us out.
You know, that's the one thing I never understand, and I can't quite remember with Mass Effect 3. I guess we'll see it eventually, but how is it you can really stop a force like this? You can't. I can't remember how it's done in 3.
What do you want from us? Slaves? Resources?
My kind transcends your very understanding. We are each a nation, independent, free of all weakness. You cannot even grasp the nature of our existence.
Where did you come from? Who built you?
We have no beginning. We have no end. We are infinite. Millions of years after your civilization has been eradicated and forgotten, we will endure.
Where are the rest of the Reapers? Are you the last of your kind?
We are legion. The time of our return is coming. Our numbers will darken the sky of every world. You cannot escape your doom.
You're not even alive. Not really. You're just a machine, and machines can be broken.
Your words are as empty as your future. I am the vanguard of your destruction. This exchange is over.
Well, that just got very dark very quick.
Commander, we got trouble.
Hey!
Lay it on me, Joker. I love bad news.
That ship Sovereign? It's moving. I don't know what you did down there, but that thing just pulled a turn that would shear any of our ships in half. It's coming your way, and it's coming hard. You need to wrap things up in there fast.
This console is no longer functioning. Ideas, Commander Shepard?
We'll head for the breeding facility. Time to blow this place to hell.
Right, Commander. I'll meet you there. Joker out.
Well, I guess some party favors. That's okay, though. Man, that dynamic lighting. I should say shading, but yeah. And the big boy goes up! And the big boy goes... up. Apparently.
The Geth are turning. Shepard must be getting close. Janto, circle around. Keep them here.
She is so dead. I'm sorry. That is mean and insensitive. I know. The big boy up. Knock him down. Like, normally, I was unaware that she would go so dark as to shoot somebody in cold blood. Even if she believed that Rex was gonna fire. Which means that... Does that dialogue choice... If Rex... Okay, so if I had built enough camaraderie with Rex, or had gotten enough of Paragon points, would I have been able to save him, or would I have had to have both Ashley and Rex in a fully developed conversation? Like, to build, I don't know, like, relationship points with them. Because the first time I played this, I had talked to both of them extensively. Never had any issues. Rota Man Cool, welcome to stream, by the way. Dude, it's just Bob, bro. It's just Bob. Bob is eternal. Like Bob Dole. Like Bob Dole.
That turret can punch some nasty holes.
Alright, let's pick up the baby. God, I love this ability. Drago, welcome back, buddy. Not yet. We're working on it. Oh! Shit. Well, that sucked. So what you're saying is, make sure for Mass Effect 2 to have them as loyal as humanly possible.
The Geth are turning. Shepard must be getting close. Janto, circle around. Keep them here.
Gareth. Alright, Garrus. Let's see how well you are with the gun now, shall we? She's blocked. Doing anything. I don't think this is gonna do anything either. But yep, nope. Oh god. Liara, there we go. You know, I hope by, if they do, when they bring out Andromeda, I'm hoping for more RPG. I want more RPG in Mass Effect. Don't go full shooter. Like, keep it tactical, keep it balanced. It feels better that way. Though, honestly, I'm not too sure what BioWare is doing. Like, Inquisition went too far. I hope they don't do that with Mass Effect. Get a better shot.
I've lost shields.
Okay. Thing is, I was a huge Dragon Age fan. I love Origins. I love the way it was played. I love all of it. And when I played on the PC for the first time, I was blown away how badass it was. Like, played the console, I was like, wow, this is really good. Played the PC version, blown away. So much better. I'm just really surprised how much better it was. Dragon Age 2, I liked the story, did not like the combat. Dragon Age Inquisition, I haven't beaten it, but story's okay so far for me. It's just, it looks great. Character involvement looks awesome. Gear looks cool. Just, I really don't like the combat. It's not at all.
Watch out. They're following us up the elevator.
Whoa. Okay, I got a bad feeling that I did something stupid with my grenade. Yep, totally something stupid. That'll work.
Commander, we've got the other one in our sights.
Yay, mother! Hey, Queen! Hang on. You have... Need a target, right. They're just kind of hanging out behind me, not doing anything. It's okay. They need a target.
Charges are set. Everyone get low, now.
That feeling of I'm walking into a boss fight. Nice, let's get the hell out of here. I heard it. I don't see anything. This looks skybox, but it's pretty damn awesome. Alright. Sorry, big.
Bomb is in position. We're all set here.
Commander, can you read me?
The nuke is almost ready. Get to the rendezvous point, Williams.
Negative, Commander. The Geth have us pinned down on the AA tower. We've taken heavy casualties. Captain Kirahi is dead. We'll never make the rendezvous point in time.
Get them out of there, Joker. Now!
Negative! It's too hot! Can't risk it! We'll hold them off as long as we...
It's okay, Commander. I need a couple of minutes to finish arming the bomb. Go get them and meet me back here.
You keep that nuke safe.
Okay. Focus on the Krogan. Oh, that'll work. There we go. They are really, really nasty.
Perimeter clear.
Wait, Matt, did you screw up? I trusted you. I trusted you. Ooh. Yeah, but that accuracy is just too damn good. You know, honestly, I feel like you never need... shotgun with accuracy, really. I mean, why would you need shotgun with accuracy? I'm just a little surprised by, I'm more than surprised. Shit. Alright. It's probably gonna be... You know what? Yeah, we're not gonna even bother. I got a lot of credits. Surprised by that. Omni-tool. Totally taking that, bad boy. Oh, hell yeah. That is nothing for, Ooh. Hell yeah. Nice. No joke, I still stand by my stance of there needs to be a select all and Omni. That is, yeah, the lot. Alright. So in theory, yep, Garrus is actually healing. Hell yeah. Well, the thing is, Matt might have gotten the wrong person. He's like, yeah, no, you gotta take the other person. It's like, oh, okay. So she might survive. Oopsies. It happens. Yeah, on occasion it happens. It's, yeah, it just happens.
Reinforcements. We better hurry.
Heads up, LT. We just spotted the troop ship headed to your location.
It's already here. There's Geth pouring over the bomb site.
I'm coming back.
Hold on, Lieutenant. I'm coming back to get you.
Negative. There's just too many of them. I don't think we can hold them off. I'm activating the bomb.
Alenka, what are you doing?
I'm just making sure this bomb goes off, no matter what. It's done, Commander. Go get Williams. Get the hell out of
here. Screw that. We can handle ourselves. Go back and get Alenko.
Alenko, radio Joker and tell him to meet us at the bomb site.
Yes, Commander. I...
You know it's the right choice, LT.
Fight hard, Chief. Die proud.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Alright! Death by nuke. Hey, motherfucker! I hate to say this, I look very... very clean, a little too clean as a character. Like, Mr. Clean. It's kinda creepy now that I look at this. Yo, Joe! Wait, what nuke? Oh, that nuke.
Suppressing fire. Cover your flank. Cover your...
Saren.
Shepard, my Geth were utterly convinced the Salarians were the real threat. An impressive diversion. Of course, it was all for nothing. I can't let you disrupt what I've accomplished here. You can't possibly understand what's really at stake.
Sovereign and its kind destroyed the Protheans. What else is there to understand?
You've seen the vision from the beacons, Shepard. You people should understand what the Reapers are capable of. They cannot stopped. Do not mire yourself in pointless revolt. Do not sacrifice everything for the sake of petty freedoms. The Protheans tried to fight, and they were utterly destroyed. Trillions dead. But what if they had bowed before the invaders? Would the Protheans still exist? A submission not preferable to extinction.
I'd rather die than live under the rule of those machines.
Now you see why I never came forward with this to the Council. We organics are driven by emotion instead of logic. We will fight even when we know we cannot win. But if we work with the Reapers, if we make ourselves useful, think how many lives can be spared. Once I understood this, I joined Sovereign. Though I was aware of the dangers, I had hoped this facility could protect me.
You're like every other poor bastard in this place. A tool Sovereign can use, then cast aside.
I've studied the effects of indoctrination. The more control Sovereign exerts, the less capable the subject becomes. That is my saving grace. Sovereign needs me to find the conduit. My mind is still my own. For now. But the transformation from ally to servant can be subtle. I will not let it happen to me.
I'm not like you. I'd rather die fighting than live as a slave.
I'm not doing this for myself. Don't you see? Sovereign will succeed. It is inevitable. My way is the only way any of us will survive. I'm fortunate.